had to make a dummy, like Pinocchio, that spared him the humiliation of begging for alms in the palace of the Archbishop. The dummy would go and receive his daily bread, his mollete. Today, Juanelo has a street, Hombre de Palo, or Wooden Man, named in his memory. Coming up is the San Martín Bridge, which is an excellent example of military architecture designed to defend the city against the Moors. Another defensive structure is the La Coracha, which you can see a bit above the bridge. El puente fue construido para sustituir al que se llevó una riada en 1203 y al puente de Barcas. The bridge was built to replace the one destroyed in flooding in 1203, and the Barcas bridge that was nearby. Los restos de la torre al otro lado del río señalan el sitio de El Baño, llamado así porque Florinda, hija del conde de Ceuta, se bañaba allí, espiada por Rodrigo, último rey visigodo. La cama accedió a los sentimientos de amor del rey. Incluso el padre de Florinda decidió vengar el honor de su hija, abriendo las puertas de Ceuta y facilitando, por tanto, la entrada de los árabes a la península. The ruins of the tower on the other side of the river indicate the site of the Baño de Cava, or Bath of Cava, which is so named after Florinda, La Cava, the daughter of the Count of Ceuta, who bathed there and was spied on by Rodrigo, the last Visigoth king. La Cava surrendered to the king's advances, but Florinda's father decided to avenge the honor of his daughter by opening the gates of Ceuta and thereby clearing the way for the entry of the Arabs into the peninsula. La Cava tomó su último baño, arrojándose desde la torre. Se cuenta que su ánima ronda todavía estos parajes. La Cava had her last by jumping off the tower. It is said that her spirit still wanders around the area.
Innocent party.
A nuestra izquierda, aunque no se puede divisar, están los restos del circo romano, lugar donde se hacían las carreras de cuadrigas y caballos, con un aforo para 12.000 personas. El camino sobre el que rodamos era antaño un cementerio árabe. Cerca se halla el campo del brasero, donde se trasladaron las hogueras inquisitoriales y que fueron definitivamente prohibidas por las Cortes de Cádiz. To the left, though we cannot see it, are the ruins of the Roman circus, where chariots and horse races were held, and where there was room for 12,000 people. The road we are now on was once an Arab cemetery. Nearby was the Bracero field, to where the bonfires of the Inquisition were moved, which were finally outlawed by the courts of Cadiz, Spain's first parliamentary institution. A nuestra izquierda se pueden apreciar las murallas árabes del Paseo de Recaredo, construidas para defender la ciudad por el único flanco que no está rodeado por el agua. To the left, you can see the Arab walls of the Paseo de Recaredo, which were built to defend Toledo along the only side which was not bounded in by water. A nuestra izquierda, la puerta del Cambrón, antes llamada de los judíos, construida parcialmente con lápidas del cementerio árabe. En la fachada podemos ver la bella imagen de Santa Leocadia, mártir y patrona de la ciudad, esculpida por el maestro Berruguete. To the left is the Cambrian Gate, which used to be called the Gate of the Jews. It was partially built with tombstones from the Arab cemetery. On the facade, you can see the beautiful image of Saint Leocadia, the martyr and patron saint of Toledo, sculpted by the master Berruguete. Volvemos al puente de San Martín, desde otra perspectiva, y vemos el río Tajo, hogar de las ninfas de Garcilaso de la Vega, nuestro más famoso poeta toledano. La leyenda del río cuenta que Tago, un descendiente del Noé bíblico, fue quien le dio el nombre. Here we are back at the San Martín Bridge, as seen from another angle. And beyond, the Tagus, the river home of the nymphs of Garcilaso de la Vega, Toledo's most famous poet. According to the legend of the river, Tagus was a descendant of biblical Noah. Thank you. A la derecha la antigua puerta de bisagra, que estuvo tapiada durante largo tiempo, de ahí su excelente estado de conservación. Es visigoda, su piedra original, con motivos vegetales. To the right, the bisagra gate, which stands in such excellent condition as a result of having been covered over for such a long time. Its original stone is Gothic, with vegetable motifs. Turista, amigo, estamos llegando al final de nuestro recorrido. Esperamos que hayan disfrutado de este trayecto de ensueño. Si lo hemos conseguido, nos damos por satisfechos, esperando que deseen repetir la experiencia pronto. Gracias por compartir la aventura del Zocotlán y hasta siempre. Travelers, sightseers, visitors, we are now coming to the end of our journey. We hope you've enjoyed our voyage along the wonders of Toledo. Thank you for sharing the adventures of the Zoco train. We look forward to seeing you again soon. Goodbye.
Y luego tú y el otro, el tablet y el cinturón.